Las campanitas, prima mía de Carmona. Ay, las campanas de Carmona. Ay, las campanas, ay, de Carmona. And now we are going to teach you another style of flamenco, but in the same rhythm. But in flamenco we have different moods. We have the happy, the party, the vamos allá chiquilla, que toma, 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 que toma. And the sad part, you know. And this style, that is called tientos flamencos, is in the sad part of mood. Because you know, the flamenco comes from the pain of the gypsy people that was traveling and looking for a place to live. It's like blues in Orleans, you know, as well. It's the for the pain. And because it's sad, we don't use sometimes clapping, because clapping give more, you know. So without clapping, I'm going to teach you tientos flamencos, a lyric, because I explained before that we have like a style, and in this style we are going to sing the beginning, like na 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 na, do you remember? And then a small lyrics, and it's called tientos. I'm going to sing for tientos. I'm going to sing for tangos, and I choose, you know, what I feel, what I like, what I know. I take one lyric, one lyric, one lyric, and I do the whole song. This is what I do in flamenco. And as well, you know, now we have songs as well, but the flamenco, the traditional flamenco, is small lyrics, okay? I'm not going to teach you here an introduction, only the lyric, okay? I'm going to sing and you listen. Las campanitas, prima mía de Carmona. Las campanitas, prima mía de Carmona. Ay, las campanas de Carmona. Ay, las campanas, ay, de Carmona. No tienen tan buen sonido como tiene tu persona. Ay, no tienen tan buen sonido. Ay, como tiene tu persona. Olé. You see, this is more complicated, more deep, but little by little you can learn. Okay? I'm going to sing and you please try to repeat. Okay? La campanita, prima mía de Carmona. La campanita, prima mía de Carmona. Ay, las campanas de Carmona. Ay, las campanas de Carmona. No tienen tan buen sonido como tiene tu persona. Ay, que no tienen tan buen sonido. Ay, como tiene tu persona. Olé. You see, here in the sad part of the flamenco, we use more quejío. I mentioned before, quejío is, this is quejío, no? Okay, we are going to stop in the quejío here, okay? We are going to start again with the whole lyric. I sing and you repeat, but when we are in the quejío, we are going to do slow, okay? La campanita, prima mía de Carmona. Here, the quejío is in de Carmona, Carmona, Carmona. Okay. La campanita, prima mía de Carmona. Ay, las campanas de Carmona. De quejío dicen, de Carmona. De Carmona. ¡Olé! Ay, las campanas de Carmona. No tienen tan buen sonido, tan buen sonido, sonido. You can count the vowels. Four, or you can say more, you know. It's what I mentioned before, it depends. The quejío depends your singing, your mood, your, okay? From the beginning. La campanita prima mía de Carmona. La campanita prima mía de Carmona. Ay, las campanas de Carmona. Ay, las campanas de Carmona. We had another quejío here. De Carmona. But you know, I sing different because it depends, but it's only that you stop here and think about the quejío, okay? You, for example, is your first time singing flamenco, you can do like Carmona, you know, it depends. You can play with this, but you have here the stopping on the quejío, okay?